everybody. Today is Friday, the 12th of July, 2013. Who is ready to play some GeoGuessr? I know I am. As always, I want to thank everybody out there who has been taking part and watching the GeoGuessr games. I know I'm still having a ton of fun with it, even though the internet doesn't want us to have fun. It doesn't matter, because we are our own independent person, and we'll just pretty much do what we want. Today is going to be a little bit more different, and by a little bit more different in that grammatically incorrect statement, today is going to be a lot different than what the other ones are, because we're going to do a little mega blitz round. I think every now and then changing up the time limit per round is going to be a lot of fun. I'm interested to see how much the scores will fluctuate, and I'm really wanting to see how bad I'm going to do. So today's round will be 30-second rounds. It's the mega blitz round. I think the blitz rounds I will consider as 1 minute, and then of course the standard round will be 1 minute 45 seconds, which we'll probably do tomorrow's, if there is one tomorrow, it will most likely be a normal going back to the 1 minute 45 seconds. So we have a little bit of time to enjoy ourselves, look around, and that sort of thing. But without further ado, let us begin on the count of three. We are going to get rocking here in GeoGuessr. So one, two, three. Good luck. Have fun, everybody. Let's get started. And we're off. Remember, you only have 30 seconds this time around. It looks like a big river. Big river out in the middle of nowhere. Let's see here. Well, this is a very windy road. I know that there was a sign over there, but I don't have any vision on it. And we only got 10 seconds. Oh, God. This one is going to be interesting. I'm going to say it's Australia, somewhere in northern Australia. Sure, right there. Sounds good. And, what? Oh my god! 4,000! 4,438. Hang on. The stream, I don't know what happened to the picture. Forgive the gorilla style camera here, but there's no way in hell I'm going to redo this one, because look at that pick right there. Dang, son. Oh man, 4,438. I was 35 kilometers off. I'm proud of that. That is literally the best guess I've ever had, and that was just a complete and total guess. Wow. All right, well, we're off to a record setting start again. I apologize for the I don't know why the screen blacked out there, but yeah, that is something. Moving on, round two. Wow, I cannot believe that just happened. All right, well, this is that familiar beware of buttered toast sign that we see in Russia a lot. We already got 15 seconds left. This is going to be a complete guess. I'm going to say, with all my Russian picks, somewhere near Moscow. Sounds good. And, almost not too bad. Well, I don't know why the screen is screwing up. Hang on 1 second here. I really don't... There we go. I don't know why the screen was so screwed up there. Sorry about that. For some reason, what I will say, this goes back to what I was talking about in a couple of Scrolls videos ago. For some reason, Open Broadcaster, their new patch they put out has been screwing up a lot of things. So, do apologize about that. But yeah, that's not too bad either. I was still over 2,100 points. Even although it was a complete and total guess, but I'm still blown away by that first round guess. That is unreal, because, oh man, that is, I am proud of that pick. Round three, here we go. Hope everyone's doing so good so far. Oh man, there's just nothing out here. I'm not familiar with that dotted line on the sides there. 15 seconds left already. Oh, the mega blitz round. That mega blitz round. There's no sign, no nothing. I'm gonna go with Australia again because buzz bomb, I guess. Big guess. And whoa, way off, Sinvicta. Holy moly! Wow, I might as well have been on a different planet at that point. That was on the island of Gotland. I've never even heard of that place. Wow, that. This is more what I was expecting, not that 4,400 nonsense that I got in Australia. All right, well, that definitely shucked the curve right there. Round four. So we are way behind now, the average. Definitely looks like an American truck. Lots of flat land, lots of a whole lot of nothingness. I'm thinking North America. Yep, it's gonna have to be. Oh look, there's a dead bug on the camera lens. Nebraska, sure, why not? Make a guess. No, it was in BC, it was in British Columbia. Where was that? That was right outside of, well, on the way to Fort St. John. Not too bad, but man, that last pick hurt. I thought I was gonna be doing good until that happened. Let's see, information, that's in English. Can't read that. 20 seconds left. Ain't no time. Ain't nobody got time for reading. Langford Green. I have no idea where that is. This looks like a university. Someone help me. Someone tell me what state this is in. Pitch and recycle. I saw mountains. I'm going to say Colorado. Yeah, sure, right there. Sounds good. No, it didn't let... What? It didn't let me... Oh, it did give me the final time. Where was that? It did count my last score, but I didn't get to see how far off I was. Oh, I got 1,917 points for the Colorado guess, but it was actually... get out of here. Get out of here, share link. No one wants to share you. It was actually in Florida, in Tallahassee. Huh. Well, hey, I still broke 10,000. That was unexpected, but you guys got to give me props for this guess right here. This one right here, sir, was absolutely amazing. I cannot believe that. And I really hope that the footage, I'm going to have to watch it after I upload it to YouTube. I hope that the footage held out because I literally just threw it down in Northern Australia. Wow. 4,400 points for that. That's my best guess ever. And it was during a Mega Blitz round. So, as always, thank you very much for watching. I hope everyone out there is enjoying the GeoGuessr series. More will be on the way soon. Of course, keep checking out my channel for other great content such as SS Radio, the Scrolls series, and, of course, all the StarCrafting you could want and ever have. So thank you very much for watching. I hope everyone out there is enjoying it. Have a great weekend. And, of course, I will see you all next time. So long, everybody.